For a rocking forearm stretch, you will sit onto your knees, put your palms flat on the floor, and rock your weight forward and backward. You should feel a good stretch on the inside of your forearm. From there, you will flip your hands around, place them on the back of the hands, and rock your weight forward and backward. You should feel a good stretch along the back of the forearm.